and a whole lot of work. I can make every one of these bitches real. So we don't care what the people say it. We don't care what they wanna do it. We don't care about it anymore. We do what we want. I ain't wasting no more time. It's now or never. I'm about to get mine. It's now or never. I'm about to get mine. It's now or never. Worth the fight on letting it slide, and I drew the line at wasting away or waiting to be saved. Yeah, so I made my own luck, in my head on straight and kicked up the dust. And the money, well, it don't mean much. I did it for the love, and that was enough. The way I dreamed, it ain't the way it played out. Missed every road that looked to be the safe route. No directions, I made my way out. I don't give a damn what they say, no way now. We don't care what the people say it. We don't care what they wanna do it. We don't care about it anymore. We do what we want. I ain't wasting no more time. It's now or never. I'm about to get mine. It's now or never. I'm about to get mine. It's now, now, now.
The heaven one.
I'm the alcohol one.
Are you a real Christian?
Yep. And what did you learn from it?
There's four parts to it. The Holy Spirit, belief in Jesus. What else was it? Love and right living.
To like what the Bible says about drinking and like to know your limits of like don't be drunk.
Yep. What does the Bible say about drinking?
It says like it's okay if you're not drunk. Because like Jesus drank wine, but not to drink, to be drunk.
Went to the one about history or mystery.
Yep, and is Jesus a history or mystery?
Neither.
He's neither, isn't he?
He's now.
Oh, I see. That's good.
I went to Anna Burns.
Yeah, and what? Which one was that?
Not the end of the world.
Ooh, what did you learn from it?
Well, it's just saying, like, you know, how people say that, like, the world's going to end on a certain date and stuff, but, like, but it never really happened and stuff. And it's just me talking about, like, what we need to do, like, things that I suppose that they said would happen, like wars and stuff.
Yeah.
Yep. And so far, all that has happened.
Ooh.
So, just talk about what we need to do now.
Yeah. That's exciting. So, it could be, you never know when it could be, hey? Exciting. Woo, I'm excited.
I went to Jordan's heaven one.
Yep. And what did you learn there?
That I'm going to heaven.
Sweet. And what's heaven going to be like?
It's going to be real sweet. It's just going to be like earth, but better.
Yep. Yeah. Are you looking forward to your resurrection body?
Yeah, I am actually. I can't wait. Can't wait to leave this dump.
I went to the what is heaven like.
Yep. And what did you learn there?
I learned sort of about how heaven isn't really heaven. It's sort of like new earth and the new heaven thing.
Yeah. And what's the difference between heaven and new earth?
Heaven's where God where God lives, I think. And the new earth, Jesse, stop that. The new earth is like where we go to be after we die.
I went to, which one did I go to? Actually, wait.
Hey, what's up?
Nothing.
That's pretty boring. It's camp, everything.
What will heaven be like? Yes, that's one.
Oh, okay. And what will heaven be like?
Heaven will be the new earth.
Okay, good.
I went to the one about what will heaven be like.
Yeah. And what did you learn from it?
What heaven will be like.
Okay. And what will heaven be like?
It'll be fun and God will be there. And
yeah.
The Bible tells us all that. You should read the Bible. it'll tell you.
Okay, what part of the Bible should they read?
It's too much about heaven. I can't say that at all.
Okay. I think Revelation chapter 21 is a good place to start there.
Yeah.
I was also at that workshop, so I know stuff.
What's heaven like?
Yep, and what's heaven going to be like?
It's going to be cool.
Yep. Sounds good to me.
I went to the Jesus Christ History or Mystery.
Yep, and what did you learn from that?
We learned how to prove to a Christian that the Bible is true.
Yep, very good, very good. And how do you do that?
Well, there's a number of reasons why the Bible is true. Yep. There's outside information and there's inside information too.
Very good.
That's so true.
I buy a huge house.
Okay, and what would you do in your huge house?
Put a pool in it and a car.
Oh, that's a tough one. I don't know. I'd buy a house.
I'd buy a house in the south of France.
Yeah.
Because that's like my dream location.
Okay, and what would you do there?
Go to the beach.
All right.
Eat cheese and baguettes.
And bonkers. Would you use that accent?
Yeah.
Of course you would, of course.
I would give the money to the poor and stuff and give it to other countries where people are persecuted.
That's so good. I'm so glad to hear that.
I'd probably pay Megan Fox to marry me.
Go shopping.
Yeah, what would you buy?
Clothes and shoes and bags and...
Oh my goodness, women are all the same.
I'd buy like a resort for PYV campers.
And you can have free summer camp. Oh yeah. Okay, you just got so popular just then.
If I was rich and famous, oh wow, that's a hard one. I'd get a really cool car. Actually, I'd get a car like Zach Grace's. Like you, oh wait, you are Zach Grace. I'd get a car like yours.
Rich and famous. I'll give you two answers. Really, I'd buy a big house, lots of cars, and buy everything I ever wanted. But as a Christian, PYV represents, I will give money to all the poor and needy.
Okay. Have you got any charities in mind?
Every charity.
Oh, Emily Benning.
Really?
Yeah, but...
Why?
I don't know. She's just the best.
I can use that.
Probably Sven.
You're all good, first of all.
Holly and Anna, because they're my cabin leaders.
Probably Lydia, because we are doing so good in Aerosmith, so, yeah.